Hey everyone, this is Eric with Upton Bass, and we're asked a lot of times what's the best way to ship a baseball, either for rehair or just if you're selling it or something like that. I think the best way to do it is with a PVC pipe system, and something you can build yourself. You can buy the parts at any hardware store in America. I stopped at Home Depot this morning, and before tax, the bill came to $35.75, so for $36, you can build one of these things that lasts forever if you take care of it, and it's the best way to protect your bow. I bought 4-inch pipe. I like the 4-inch pipe because I can pad things more for shipping, but you can get away with a 3-inch pipe as well if you want to save a couple bucks during the process. Don't buy the thin stuff that's meant for drainage. Buy the heavy-duty stuff. It's next to impossible for UPS to kill this. I'm sure they can find a way, but it's just a very solid, sturdy way of doing everything. You can buy these in 10-foot sections. My car's not big enough to hold a 10-foot piece of this and cut it here, so I bought two-foot sections. You only need about 3 feet or so, so I took the other 2-foot section and I already sliced it. It cuts easy. You can do it with a handsaw. It doesn't create much dust and it doesn't smell. So the first thing I did is I got 2 4-foot sections of 2-foot sections of PVC pipe. I got a coupler so that I can couple these together. I got a female end cap and I got the screw-on cap to go into it. And then I got a solid cap for the other end. And all you need to do is buy one of these 2-part kits. It's a primer and adhesive all together. It's a little stinky. It might be best to do this outside or somewhere where you get some ventilation. But here we go. I'm going to assemble this all for you. So you're going to take your primer. And just kind of sop that around on the inside. And I'm sure the plumbers are out there will point out all the things we're doing wrong with this, but this doesn't need to keep your toilet from backflowing. You just need to keep everything together. So get the primer on there, and you get your adhesive on there. Act fast, push it together. It sets almost instantly. Again with the primer, I'm squishing the primer all around the inside. Take my adhesive. Now I spin. Push that together. Alright, so I have my tube set and it's plenty long to hold a bow. Now I'm going to take the end cap, I'm going to prime that, and I'm going to take my tube, put a little adhesive on the end, push that together, and do the same thing for the end cap. This is the screwed end. Doesn't really matter which side you put adhesive on, what side you put it on. There you go. It's all together. Take your screw cap. You don't want to put adhesive on your screw cap because this is how you're going to get the bow in and out. But you can basically take the bow at this point, wrap it in some foam, stick it inside the bow case. Screw this down. You can put a little bit of tape around there for shipping to make sure that this doesn't fall out. Put your shipping label right on the tube and drop it off at UPS. And a virtually indestructible, inexpensive way of shipping a bow anywhere in the world. All right, thank you, have a good day.